back to another video. It's a Sunday, which means church, and I've got yoga later, and more church, and Paddy is helping his dad remove his fireplace or something, aren't you? I slept in again today. It might become a Sunday thing, just sleep in. I'm always really tired on Sundays. Yeah. That's pretty much what we've got planned today, so I'm not sure how much is going to be vlogged. And then we're going to go shopping after church to get stuff for breakfast and dinner. He's in day school.
Where are
they? Paddy's looking for his hash browns. Breakfast and coffee! This is how you do Sundays.
Mm-hmm.
Paddy's gone to help his dad with his fireplace. I'm just doing some worky stuff until I go to yoga later and, you know, just chilling, working, shit like this. It's 4:30. It's time to go yoga. I'm not gonna lie. I nearly cancelled it. I mean, actually, I did try and cancel it, but you can't cancel it 1/2 hour in advance. I think it's got to be 4 hours, so, you know, I'm going. I'm dragging myself. I just feel so lazy today. I feel like I just need to be lazy. Do you know what I mean? I don't need to go to yoga right now, but I've signed up for it. It's quite sad. I know I enjoy it while I'm there, but it's just the getting there. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna go yoga and then I'll be Evensong. Probably a good thing I'm going to yoga because I feel so lazy I might forget about Evensong. So, I'm gonna go yoga, go Evensong. It's gonna be a nice, chill evening. It's gonna be fine. Changing to something a little cooler because it's supposed to be a little warmer out there than it was this morning. Although, surprisingly okay this morning considering how bad it was yesterday. I was in Paddy's big thermal coat yesterday. That's how cold it was. Oh, I'm on my way now. I've got 10 minutes to get there, but it should be okay. Just walking home from Evensong now. It's been a nice relaxing end to the day. I'm really glad that I went to both, which I knew I would be, because I just feel restored and I feel at peace and super chill, and I feel like I got the rest my body needed. So it's definitely a good thing. I think Paddy should be home now making dinner. I'm not sure. He might still be at his dad's, but he should be home. Sorry if I'm speaking a bit slow. I just feel super zen. Paddy! Cooking dinner! Pistachios! This is currently the higgledy-piggledy of the kitchen. I think Paddy's outdone himself.
I ain't cleaning up any of this.
There's a massive spider on the wall. There, do you see him? Paddy's trying to make him not go on the sofa. Yeah, we're enjoying our Sunday dinner. Ew.
This is your enclosure now. You live in there.
What window do you want me to open?
All of them!
I'll open the kitchen one. Oh. Be free, spider, be free!
Where did we get Turkish towels? Did we get Turkish towels?
I don't think we did. Is that from the woman before?
No, that's from under the sofa. I just did a really manly thing.
You did such a manly thing. I'm so proud of you. Can I go throw up now?
Hey, welcome to my house. Ow.
I forgot to end the vlog, but thanks for watching, and here's Paddy signing you off.
That's my song.
It's a good song.
Welcome to my house.